Site, Media, Arena, NBA, Page Type, Stories, Section, Slug, 2018 NBA Playoffs Injury Tracker Celtics Jaylen Brown Unable to Practice Doubtful for Game 2, Sport, Basketball, Root, Article Underscore Single.us, 6 Keys, Media, SPLN, NBA, Reg, Free, Stories by CBS Sports Staff 4H Ago 1 Minute Read The second round of the 2018 NBA Playoffs is off and running, but injuries are still having an unfortunate impact. However, teams are starting to get a little healthier. Warriors star Stephen Curry, who sat out the entire first round, finally made his return in Game 2, and is expected to start in Game 3 on Friday. Meanwhile, Celtics star Jaylen Brown is a game-time decision for Game 2 against the 76ers, though it remains doubtful he plays after not participating in practice on Wednesday. Utah Jazz guard Ricky Rubio, who has played some of the best basketball of his career this postseason, is out indefinitely due to a hamstring injury suffered in Game 6 of the OKC series last week. Here's a look at all the notable injuries from each series. Number 1 Toronto Raptors vs. Number 4 Cleveland Cavaliers Raptors, none. Cavaliers, none. Number 3 Philadelphia 76ers vs. Number 2 Boston Celtics Number 1 Houston Rockets vs. Number 5 Utah Jazz Rockets, Nani Jazz, Ricky Rubio, hamstring, missed Game 1 and could be out even longer, per ESPN. Number 2 Golden State Warriors vs. Number 6 New Orleans Pelicans 24/7 scores, news, highlights free on all your devices.